in your morning headlines, the El Paso Fire Department responded to a brush fire along train tracks Saturday afternoon. According to fire officials, the fire happened a little after 1 p.m. near Copia and I-10 in South-Central El Paso. When firefighters arrived, they say they found two fires along the train tracks and then discovered a third one. The fires burned brush and trash along the tracks. However, they were quickly extinguished. No injuries or property damage were reported.